Hi everybody, this is Lisa, and this one is Uli. And today we're going to be making a review about two jackets that I'm going to be using for Uli. We're going to be hiking the Appalachian Trail starting next week. If you are a dachshund mom or dad, you know that finding the perfect outfit for them, it's so hard. They have a very long body and they're very short, so not every single outfit is going to fit for them. So after doing a lot of research, I found this brand. They're actually from Finland. So for this hike, I wanted something that was gonna protect him from cold weather and also from the rain. We came from Costa Rica, so if you've been in Costa Rica, you will know that the weather is extremely warm. He's not very used to the cold. So I wanted something that was gonna make him comfortable because I don't want him to be on this hike uncomfortable. So we're gonna try these on. I'm gonna show you exactly how they work and how comfortable they are for your wiener dog. So we're gonna start with the Herda Extreme Warmer. I love this jacket. You can feel it's so warm. It has something for his legs and his tail. I'll show it to you in a minute. And it also comes with something for his neck and also to protect his ears. So I know it looks like a lot and it looks kind of big, but you can actually fit everything according to your dog. Here you put it under the chest and you just make sure it's sitting down properly on his body. They have this option, so you can put this on his legs. So you put this on and you clip under his tail. So you can tie this up according to his body. And same thing with his chest and shoulders. You can make it as tight or loose as you want to, depending on the size of your own dog. So that's the good thing about this jacket. You can actually kind of resize it a little bit according to your dog. It has this little nice feature that I love. It's gonna be able to protect his ears. So you can cover him as much as you want and tie that up. And it will also protect his neck. And he absolutely loves him. Plus, they look extremely handsome. For his rain jacket, I went with the Herda Ultimate Warmer. It's simpler than the other one, but it's also very warm, and I like the material of it. It has a little pocket for his harness, so we're gonna put this one on. So it has on one side for his leg, and the other side is where it's gonna be clipping. This one, just like the other one, it has the back part for his legs to clip it under the tail. And it will be the same thing. This one actually has an option, which the other one does not have. And it's to clip the back of the jacket on the side. That way, we don't have to worry about those accidents. And it will just go open and he can go whatever he wants. So that's something that this jacket has that the other one does not have, and it's a feature that I do like. Again, because I don't know when he's gonna be ready to go, so that's something that I'm gonna have to be timing when he's wearing the Extreme Warmer. And last but not least, I also got him, since I'm already doing the whole Herda thing, I also got him the Herda Harness. I like this design a lot and obviously he likes it too. It comes with padding so it makes sure that it's not gonna hurt him. I like this design, it's very easy to put on. So he has padding around his neck and he has padding on his chest. So if he's walking and I have to pull him, I'm not gonna be burning his skin. So I like that feature a lot. So this is all we have for today. I wanted to share what I had for him because for me it was so hard trying to find the perfect outfits for him for the outdoors. I know I'm not the only dachshund mom or dad that are constantly looking for good options for your dog or the best clothing when it comes to the outdoors. So this is definitely a good brand. The rain jacket was around $50. The extreme warmer was around $80. So they are expensive, but they are very good quality, very good material, and it fits them perfectly. So this is definitely a good option for your dog. I'm also gonna be adding the link for his video where I'm showing everything that I'm gonna be taking on the trail for him. You can see that below. If you have any questions regarding the jackets or his journey on the trail, feel free to comment below. Also, the links to my social media is gonna be below, so feel free to follow us. Don't forget to go to my Facebook and Instagram. We're gonna be posting videos and pictures. So I hope this video was useful if you're looking for the right thing for your dog. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to click on the subscribe button for more videos that are gonna be coming soon from the trail. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.